Hello to everyone. Today we are going to discussing about chapter 3, money profit loss, exercise 3.4. okay, so all of you open your book, look at the page number 113. Let's start the exercise. Question number A, find the selling price. Selling price means SP. What we have to find? We have to find SP. Question number 1, CP means cost price given and loss given. Okay, cost price given and loss given, and we have to find the selling price. Loss means which formula we apply here? Loss is given and cost price is given. What we have to find? We have to find SP. So we apply the formula of loss. Loss is equal to CP minus SP. Okay, and we have to find this SP. That is why we keep alone this SP in one side and other things separate with the loss SP, because we have to find this SP. So we end this SP with the minus sign. So first we try to make this SP in positive form. हमको इसको positive form में बनाना है. So we shift this SP in this side to changing the sign. When we shift the SP in other side, so change will, sign will change. So here is the negative, so other side will positive. So SP shift in this side, so there is remaining only CP. And when we shift loss in that side, because of loss have the positive sign. हमको यहाँ देखना है कि सबके sign कैसे हैं. Loss positive, CP positive and SP negative. So first we try to make this SP positive. हम इसको positive बनाने की कोशिश करेंगे. So that is why we shift the SP in this side. And when we shift any number, when we shift to the other side, so always will change with the sign. हमेशा हम किसी भी नंबर को शिफ्ट करते हैं वन साइड से दूसरे साइड पे, तो उसका साइन चेंज हो जाता है. That is why when we shift the SP in this side, so it will come in the positive, because of in this side that is a negative. So SP, CP same as, loss will shift in this side with changing the sign. Okay, now what is the SP? SP we have to find. CP, CP is SP is equal to CP minus loss. What is the cost price of the? Cost price is rupees 21,786. Put the minus sign, and loss. Loss is equal to rupees 2,947. Okay. All values we put in the formula. Now SP is equal to 21,786 and 2,947. Now subtract the number 16 minus 7. 16 minus 7, then 7. Okay. Here is 9. 7 minus 4, 3. Not possible, 9 subtract from 7, so take the borrow from near number. 8, 10 minus 2, 8, that is remaining 1. Okay, so what is the answer? Answer is rupees 1000, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. Okay, so 18,839 rupees for the, it is a selling price. Okay, so we can write selling price is equal to rupees 18,839. That's answer. Question number 2. In second number question, there is given the cost price and also given the profit. In previous question was given the cost price and the loss. But now in this question given the cost price and profit. Okay. And what we have to find? We have to find the selling price. Selling price means SP. Yes. profit. Here is given the profit. That is why we apply the formula of profit. What is the formula of profit? Profit is equal to SP minus CP. That is the formula of profit. Why we applying the formula of profit? Because of we have the profit. यदि क्वेश्चन में प्रॉफिट होता है तो हम प्रॉफिट का फॉर्मूला लगाएंगे, लॉस होता है तो लॉस का फॉर्मूला लगाएंगे. ओके, सो प्रॉफिट एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड दिस एसपी. इस एसपी को फाइंड करने के लिए इसे हम यहीं रहने दें और सीपी को वी शिफ्ट द अदर साइड विथ चेंजिंग द साइन. सो एसपी इज इक्वल टू प्रॉफिट प्लस सीपी. वाई प्लस सीपी? इस CP को हम इस साइड पे शिफ्ट कर रहे हैं तो ये पॉजिटिव बन रहा है. ओके, SP इज इक्वल टू, नाउ पुट द वैल्यूज ऑफ द प्रॉफिट एंड CP इन द फॉर्मूला. वैल्यू ऑफ प्रॉफिट इज रुपीज 375 एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ कॉस्ट प्राइस रुपीज 5840. ओके, नाउ एट द बोथ नंबर 375 rupees 5840. Any number we can write on the top in the addition, no problem. 5 plus 0, 5. 7 plus 4, 11. Carry 1. 8 plus 1, 9. Plus 3, 12. Carry 1. 5 plus 1, 6. So what is the cost price? Selling price. Selling price is equal to rupees 6215. That's the answer. That is the selling price. Cost price and profit already given, and we are finding the selling price. So that is the SP. Now question number B. Find the cost price. In the previous question we are finding the selling price. Now in next number question we have to find the cost price. And what is given there? There is given SP means selling price and given the profit. Okay, and CP humko find karna hai. Ab dekhiye question mein SP diya hai aur profit diya hai. To ab kiska formula lagayenge? We are applying the profit formula. So profit is equal to SP minus CP. Okay. SP given, profit given. CP हमको find करना है, तो पहले CP को हमको positive बनाना पड़ेगा. CP have the negative sign. First we become its positive. That is why we shift the CP in this side. SP, this profit shift in other side with changing the sign. Profit के पास इधर positive कोई sign नहीं है, मतलब positive sign है. Okay, जब हम इस profit को इधर shift करेंगे, so we put the minus sign with the profit. CP is equal to SP rupees 785.30 minus profit rupees 45 rupees 75 paise. Okay, so CP is equal to simple subtraction 785.30 and next number 45. We write from the ones place. Okay, point should be below of the point. 75 minus 10 minus 5 5, 12 minus 7 5, 4, 14 minus 5 9. Here is 7. 7 minus 4, 3 and 7 rupees. So that is a cost price given the borrow. Okay. First, once again check the answer. 5 plus 5, 10. Carry 1. 13. Carry 1. 9 plus 10, 15. Carry 1. 4 plus 4, 8. Okay. So that is the cost price, selling price and profit already given, and we are finding the cost price. So that is the cost price. Okay. Question number B, second one. selling price given, loss given. We have to find cost price. अभी देखिए क्वेश्चन में लॉस दिया है तो हम किसका फॉर्मूला लगाएंगे, लॉस का फॉर्मूला. सो लॉस इज इक्वल टू सी पी माइनस एस पी एंड वी आर फाइंडिंग वैल्यू ऑफ सी पी. दैट इज वाई कीप इट सेपरेटली एंड अदर नंबर शिफ्ट विद द अदर नंबर्स. सो सी पी लॉस एस पी शिफ्ट विद द लॉस. Okay. Yes. Now put the both values in the formula. CP is equal to what is the value of loss? Rupees 647 plus value of SP rupees 7846. Okay. Add the both number. 647 rupees. 7846. Add the both number. 7 plus 6. 7 plus 6 13. Carry 1. 4 plus 4 8 plus 1 9. 8 plus 6 14. Carry 1. 7 plus 1 8 rupees. What is this? This is a price. This is the cost price. Okay. Next question. Question number C. Solve these word problems. Solve these word problems. Question number 1. A furniture seller bought a chair for rupees 8200. एक फर्नीचर सेलर है जिसने एक चेयर खरीदा है. बॉट अ चेयर फॉर रुपीज 8200. इट मीन्स दैट इज अ कॉस्ट प्राइस फॉर अ चेयर. ओके. एंड सोल्ड इट एट अ प्रॉफिट ऑफ रुपीज 450. देयर आर गिवन द टू थिंग्स. फर्स्ट इज द कॉस्ट प्राइस एंड अदर वन इज द प्रॉफिट. प्रॉफिट ऑन अ चेयर इज इक्वल टू रुपीज 450. जितना भी क्वेश्चन में पहले दे के रखा है हम उसको स्टेप्स में अरेंज करेंगे. कॉस्ट प्राइस फॉर अ चेयर, कॉस्ट प्राइस फॉर अ चेयर इज इक्वल टू रुपीज 8200. ओके. एंड प्रॉफिट, प्रॉफिट आल्सो गिवन. सो प्रॉफिट, प्रॉफिट ऑफ is equal to rupees 450. Profit on a chair, we can write. Profit on a chair is equal to rupees 450. And what is asking? Asking at what price was the chair sold? At what price was the chair sold? Chair ki selling price kitni hai? ठीक है, हमको ये find करना. Selling price of a chair, because of we have to find it, that is why we put the question mark. Okay. देखिए हमको selling price find करना है और cost price दे के रखा है और साथ में profit भी दिया है. अभी profit दिया है तो हम कौन सा formula लगाएंगे? Profit का formula लगाएंगे. So profit is equal to SP minus CP. Okay. Profit is equal to SP minus CP. SP हमको find करना है, इसको यहीं रहने देना है. And we shift the CP in other side with changing the sign. So SP is equal to profit plus CP. So SP. Now put the values of the profit and cost price in the formula. Value of the profit is equal to rupees 450. Value of cost price rupees 8200. Add the both numbers. 8200. Okay, so what is the selling price of the chair ₹8,650. So how we can write in the answer? What price was the chair sold? A chair sold at price of ₹8,650. चेयर किस प्राइस पे सोल्ड किया गया, बेचा गया? ₹8,650. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड. रमन बॉट 20 केजी ऑफ एप्पल्स एट द रेट ऑफ ₹65.25 पर केजी. मीन्स दैट इज द कॉस्ट प्राइस ऑफ 1 केजी एप्पल इज इक्वल टू ₹65.25. ही सोल्ड देम एट अ प्रॉफिट ऑफ ₹350.75. सो इट व्हाट प्राइस डिड ही सेल द एप्पल्स? ओके, सॉल्यूशन. फर्स्ट वी राइट cost price of 1 kg apples is equal to ₹65.25. Therefore cost price of 20 kg apples is equal to ₹65.25 multiply by 20. Why we multiply by 20? Because of the cost price of 1 kg apple is equal to this. So cost price of the 20 kg apple, when we multiply this number with 20, so we get the cost price of the 20 kg apples. When we multiply the number, so we get the answer ₹1,305. Okay. Now what is asking it what price did he sell? Means we have to find the selling price of the apples. One more thing is given there, profit is equal to ₹350.75. okay, profit दिया है, cost price दिया है, क्या हमको find करना है? Selling price. अब profit दिया है तो हम कौन सा formula apply करेंगे profit का? Why? क्योंकि profit दिया है question में. So profit is equal to SP minus CP. Selling price we have to find profit and CP given. तो हम सेलिंग प्राइस को सेपरेट कर लेते हैं एंड सी पी शिफ्ट विद द प्रॉफिट विद चेंजिंग द साइन. प्रॉफिट प्लस सी पी. सो एस पी इज इक्वल टू, व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ प्रॉफिट? प्रॉफिट इज इक्वल टू ₹350.75 प्लस कॉस्ट प्राइस इज इक्वल टू ₹1,305. Okay, now add the both number. Selling price is equal to ₹350.75 and ₹1,305. No paise, so we can put the zero at the place of paise. Add the number. 75 paise, 5, 5, 6 and 1. So that is the selling price of the apples. Selling price of 20 kg apples is equal to ₹1,655. 75%. That's the answer. So like in this way, step by step you have to understand the question. According to question, solve the answer. Question number 6. What is the question number 6? Arjun lost rupees 80 by selling 200 eggs for rupees 550.50. At what price did he buy the eggs? Okay, so what is given there in the question? Loss. Loss is equal to rupees 80. Selling price of 200 eggs is equal to rupees 550.50. And what we have to find? Question mein kya find karne ke liye kaha hai? At what price did he buy the eggs? What price did he buy the eggs? Buy the eggs means cost price of the eggs. तो इसलिए हमको कॉस्ट प्राइस फाइंड करना है. अब क्वेश्चन में लॉस दिया है इसलिए हम दैट इज व्हाई वी विच फॉर्मूला वी अप्लाई हियर. लॉस. लॉस इज इक्वल टू सी पी माइनस एस पी. ओके, पुट द बोथ वैल्यूज इन द फॉर्मूला. लॉस इज इक्वल टू सी पी माइनस एस पी. वी हैव टू व्हाट वी हैव टू फाइंड? वी हैव टू फाइंड द सी पी. दैट इज व्हाई दिस सी पी सेपरेट एंड एस पी शिफ्ट विद द अदर साइड. Shift in this side with changing the sign. So CP is equal to loss when this SP shift here. So it will change into positive loss plus SP. Now put the both values in the formula. CP is equal to what is the value of loss? Loss is equal to rupees 80. वो हम यहाँ लिखेंगे plus value of the selling price rupees 550.50. Okay, now add the both number. 550 rupees 50 paise and 80 rupees only. No paise. So we can put the zero at the place of paise. Now add the both number. 0, 5.0, 8 plus 5, 13. Carry 1, 5 plus 1, 6. So that is the cost price of 200 eggs. So what is asking in the question? At what price did he buy the eggs? So cost price of 200 eggs is equal to rupees 630.50. That is the cost price of 200 eggs. So you have to complete the other remaining questions. Okay, all they are the for practice questions. Okay, so solve by yourself and complete your CW copy. Thank you.